Hello everybody, it's BTRJJ with Born to Reign King. We're getting back into some more of the crew too. I'm gonna just stick to my street racing. I thought drop parts. Shit. Okay, so let me go to this. Something that says like hypercars or anything. Beat the pro racing champ to earn this vehicle. Okay, so there's different types of vehicles. Yeah, why would I look at all of them when I can just go to where the hypercars are at? This is a hypercar. But I don't want that for a hypercar. What the hell's in Chrysler? Oh, 300. That's a track car. It's a hypercar for a bike. That was extra point. Koenigsegg. So the 1-to-1's better than the Jesko. Can't buy the Jesko, but I can buy the 1-to-1. I'll buy the 1-to-1. Okay, so these are all the hypercars. That's what I want to see. I want to see all the hypercars. Carrera, 4G. Oh, I already have one hypercar, right? Oh wait, no, I had that in the first game. I'll get this. I want this. Now, can I use the hypercar in the street race? I'm gonna go do a hypercar race next. Why would it put the parts all the way over there? Go to Dallas, do the hypercar race. It's snowing in Dallas. The world record's 9 minutes and 42 seconds on this. Where am I going? This is gonna be a long race.
3, 2, 1. Thank you.
Go straight. Gee, where am I at? I gotta be in like Miami.
Going legit means leaving what this is all about behind.
Jesus.
Not
like,
me.
I'm way, way south.
I'll do a legal race. I'll do any kind of race where I can win.
I think I'm way, way, way south.
I want to be out there on the streets letting it rip, not baby with rules and safety regulations. Those are for cowards. The street is in our blood. And if that means our blood's on the street sometimes, so be it.
Well, let's see, what parts did it give me? It gave me 7 parts. What's pro settings? What does that mean? Oh, okay. Okay, we're gonna end this video here, guys. Hope y'all enjoyed it, and I will see y'all in the next one.